I'd like to explain some of the tempos and the drum beats that's involved in Native American contemporary dance, traditional dance, about different drum beats that are involved in it. So the first one I'm going to introduce you to, the first one, is related to a social song, the drum beat that's used for what they called cajomini. And the song is about grandmother talking to her grandchildren about a man that she cherished so very much. And here this elk woman came, and I haven't seen him since. But the beat that's involved in it goes like this. And it's used to provide a medium or a way in which to keep time. Dancers participate in couples, preferably a man and woman, boy and girl. And so the idea is to keep in time with the drum beat. And so the drum beat has to be nice and slow, but when it's picked up, the energy in the singing is increased. So it gives effect that like it's going faster, but it's going at the same pace. Just hit a little harder and sing a little harder. So this is a cajomini beat. And then they're called chancotiza, the tightening of the heart, preferably called honor beats, and that is to sink everything back into order. That signals the dancers to go into their patterns, whatever turns them on, so to speak. They can make circles, they can throw each other up in the air, they can slide underneath their legs. Whatever is appropriate for the dance, their steps, the honor beats provide sinking. And so this is what it sounds like when you put the drum together and the singing together. Now remember, this is grandma telling a story about the elk woman.
Hey,